licensing typically sometimes results from litigation or pre-litigation. So after there is a dispute, then there is a discussion about how can we agree and settle on some royalty payment. And in that scenario, then the licensing attorney is going to then take the patent and craft a license where your client might receive some percentage per unit of items sold. This is to be negotiated, but it's going to be reflected in a licensing agreement that's crafted by that licensing attorney.